In Excel, you can insert data from a picture on your clipboard or a file on your computer. Press the Windows logo key, Shift, S, and draw a box around the data on your screen. Or right-click a picture of data, then select Copy Image. In Excel, go to Data, then select Data from Picture. You can choose how to add your image, like from a file. Or if you copied an image, select Picture from Clipboard. Select Review to double-check your data. Make any changes if necessary. Once finished, select Insert Data.